Kimberly, grateful recovering addict from ATL, baby. I am a grateful recovering addict who struggled with addiction, alcoholism, depression, anxiety, self-worth, codependency, all of the above. My mom, close to perfect patients you'll ever see, prayed me into recovery, kept her up many nights and broke her heart. I struggle with opiate addiction as well. The one thing I have learned is that anything that you put before God, He's going to take from you. Did a lot of horrible things, all drug related. He has taken the desire to use drugs and alcohol completely away from me, which I never thought would happen. He's given me a hope and a future, and shown me that as long as I trust Him, I don't have to worry about things. I don't have to fight battles. He'll fight them for me. I'm grateful. He chased me down. He sat me down. And He helped me understand that as long as I rely on Him, I don't have to worry about finances, jobs, people, places, things. But as long as I keep my faith, I know where my strength comes from, and I recognize Him, and He gets all the glory, I know I don't have to worry about anything. Citizen of Heaven to me means that I have an everlasting hope in Jesus Christ, and that He will never leave me. I just know that today I have an everlasting hope in Jesus Christ, who will fight my battles for me.